Hey everybody, back here, back with another book. Well, I think I say that at the beginning of every video. Well, that's what's happening, so I guess it's appropriate. it's 9.5 by 8.5 by 3-ish, and I actually gave the covers some love. If you've watched any of my previous videos, yes, all three of them, you'll know that covers are not my thing. They're a struggle for me. I see some covers out there, man, oh man, the talent is unreal. But not me, you know, but I'm working on it. So this time I decided that I would create my own flowers and my own tags. And I put a little pop of color in there just because I thought the red looked really nice with the tan and with the black. And I think they came out all right. I'm all right with it. So that's the cover. It has a grommet at the ribbon. It's a tie closure, so you can expand on it. There's my very plain spine. Predictable, I know. And the plain back, because you want it to set right. You know, you want it to lie right. And this is what it looks like. It's a chunky book. I make all my books chunky, even my small books, even my envelope books are chunky. They're altered. Nothing is ever thin. I'm a firm believer that you should have lots of things to tuck and stash in, and you should be able to pack it full and enjoy it. So this book is primarily that. It does have some inserts and pullouts so that you can put pictures on and journal on them, but it's very pocket and stash heavy. And the next book I create is going to be just a stash pocketbook. It's not going to have any inserts or pullouts, and this book inspired that one. So I will be making that next, which I'm actually looking forward to. It's going to be a lot of fun. So right into it. If you want to know, you know, like what I use to make this and things like that, I'm going to do that at the end of the video, so that if you're here to look at the book, you don't have to listen to that rambling. You can just go away and do what you got to do, you know. So this is a pocket right on the cover, the inside cover. This is a pocket page. This has a little bit of an embellishment on it, and it has the pullout page for pictures. You could probably fit two small pictures on there, you know, one long thin one. A little stash page. It's got a little corner there, and this is a belly band. This has a secret pocket, so you can put stuff that you really don't want anybody to see in there. Pocket page here. This is a double pocket page. I love them. I just think they're fun. Just put things in little places. Another pullout page. You could take these pullout pages out and use them as pockets if you wanted to. Little stash and a belly band. You can put anything in this book. Concert tickets, receipts, notes, you know, anything. Recipes. That's a pullout, and we'll get that back in there. Another pocket page with some inserts that you can journal on. I have a cold. A summer cold. That just ain't right. Like, that doesn't even sound right, you know? Another pocket page and a little bit of embellishment. I generally don't embellish the inside of the albums because they're usually very ornate, so I don't have to. But this album, I really enjoyed making the flowers and stuff, so I wanted to use more of them. I love this paper. It's like 1900s vintage newspaper clippings, you know? So great. Two more inserts. You can journal on them. You can put a lot of pictures on here. If you wanted to, here. You could just load it up. It's pocket. This has an insert. I love this paper. I love the prints, the patterns on it. This is a pocket, and that's a belly band. All of the envelopes have Velcro closures on them. This is an insert to put pictures on. I wanted this book to look like a dusty old book, one that you might have been, you know, digging around your grandma's attic and you pulled it out. It's like 50 years old. You know, I wanted it to be rustic and not perfect. You know, it just, and that was hard because I'm a perfectionist. Like, it's really hard sometimes. This is a belly band with a little catch. Kudos to the lady who thought of that. You're a champ. And I know it was a lady because Genevieve, who you'll, if you stick around to the end, will know what that means. mention that the idea was from a female. So another insert. This was supposed to be for a flip back packet, but I made too many. And I say, oh, what the heck, right? We'll just put it in there anyway. You never know what you can do with it. More embellishments, another pull-out page. And another belly band. Another stash page with an envelope. This also has a pull-out. And it also has a belly band right on the other side of it. And another belly band, but it also has the catch too, so things won't fall out. Insert to place pictures on. Another belly band page with a journaling tag, two journaling tags, and another envelope with a side pocket on the inside back cover. So that's the book. It's a simple book. It's very interactive and it's a lot of fun, but it's just, you know, it's just a simple book, and I hope you liked it. You know, I hope that, you know, that you got, you know, some pleasure out of watching the video. I know that I have a lot of fun making them, and I appreciate you even sticking around to watch it. You know, time's precious and we don't have a lot of it today. So it's really cool that you came by and, you know, hung out. Now, if you want to know what I used to make this, I used my own templates, of course, but I also use Genevieve Designs templates. Genevieve Designs on Etsy, YouTube, and the Facebook group. That is the name of it. You can find her. She's all over the place. She's a really great lady. She makes the most incredible templates that just inspire you to do a lot and have a lot of fun. And the group is great. There's a lot of very talented men and women out there, and we really give each other a lot of good feedback, and you know, it's a nice, encouraging place to be. So maybe one day I'll make a video on how I make these. Maybe. Probably not, but you never know. You know, it's my workspace is something you don't want to see. I can tell you that right now. It looks like a bomb went off. I'm that bomb. and it is literally like the apocalypse. It's just bad. And I do well in it. I can find, you know, what I need. So I guess it's order out of chaos in a way. But it's not something anybody wants to see, and it will make no sense to you. So, but maybe one day I'll try to neaten up my workspace so that I can share it with you. I don't know if I'm going to be good at that. That might not be something I can do. So I thank you very much for, you know, taking the time to be here, like I said, and I hope you're having a stellar day, and God bless you. Bye.